Can you tell me about yourself?
My name is Jack. I just ready. I'm going to school.
What's the name of your school?
My school name is Tango.
Excellent. Next. Okay, so how many people are in your family?
My family has 6 people.
Okay, who are they?
It's grandpa, grandma, dad, mom, younger brother, and me.
Excellent. Okay, can you tell me about your younger brother? How old is he?
My younger brother is 7 years old.
And what's his name?
His name is Fong.
Do you like him?
Yes.
Good. Next. Alright, so let's see. Tell me, what is this?
This is a pen.
Good. And what are these?
They
are pens, right? Well, these are pens, okay. So what is that?
That is a pen.
And what are those?
They are pens.
Good job. Alright, so let's see, what can you find in a classroom?
I find the picture, poster, the desk, and the chair.
What else can you find in a pencil case?
I find ruler, eraser, and 2 pencils.
Good. Okay, so how does he feel?
He feels dusty.
How do they feel?
They feel cold.
And how does she feel?
She feels sad.
Excellent. Next one. And what can he do?
He can ride a bike.
What can she do?
She can shoot a ball.
And what can they do?
They can play football.
Excellent. Next, please. Alright, prepositions. Can you stand up? Alright, can you stand in front of the desk? Can you stand behind the desk? Good. Behind. Good. Can you stand next to the desk? Good. Can you sit in your chair? Thank you. Next. Alright, what has he got? This is Bob, right? What has he got?
He got a pizza, water, bread, and salad.
Good. Does he have any apples?
Yes.
Where are they?
They are in the salad.
Good. And does he have any soda?
No, he has.
No, he hasn't. Good. Next one. Alright, so can you count from 10 to 100?
Yeah.
10, 20?
10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100.
Very good. Next one. Alright, schedule. Find a word. Okay. Can you find frog? Good. Can you find crayon? Good. Can you find fish? Good. Next one, please. And spell. Can you spell your name?
T-R-A-N-G.
Good. Can you spell teacher?
T-E-A-C-H-E-R.
Very good. Thank you so much. We finished. Good job. Okay, who's next?